Well, hello everyone. Today is Succulent Sunday, and I have this beautiful Echeveria Belén for you. And I wanted to talk to you about how big it gets. It gets about 12 inches wide, 12 inches high, and basically it does very well in well-draining soil. It does not like soggy soil, so well-draining soil is key. As far as watering goes, like all Echeverias, it's good to give him a good watering when the soil is completely dry. Do not overwater your Echeverias because they will rot and they will die. But if you refrain from overwatering and you give it the proper light, they love bright light. They don't necessarily need to get direct sun, but if you have morning sun, that's just beautiful. They will thrive and reproduce and grow. But if you just have bright light, that's fine as long as they get plenty of bright light, because they will become etiolated, bleached out from the center, or grow out long stalky from the center, which just destroys the rosette. So other than that, this is a beautiful, beautiful plant to have in your garden. Thank you so much for stopping by. I will be producing more Succulent Sunday videos and also a Cactus Wednesday. So make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss that. And I will talk to you later. I hope you keep having a super fantastic day.